on going, whatever comes or goes. And if it's cold or hot, I'm not dissatisfied. Cause I just take care of my affairs, and that keeps me occupied. I'm minding my business, I'm busy all the day long. I said I'm minding my business and going along. I know it's nobody's business, no how, whatever I do. Somehow it's none of my business what happened to you. For instance, Rockefeller never tried to make a call, still he's doing fine. And Henry never fooled around with Standard Oil, cause it's not in his line. I declare them minding their business, I know they never go wrong. And so I'm minding my business, just going along. My friend may have his fault, but what he is, he is. If he lets me have my way, then I'll let him have his. He has a great big call, but I don't mind at all. It may be twice as big as mine, but mine is twice as small. I'm minding my business, I'm busy all the day long. I said I'm minding my business, just going along. Two sweethearts, Johnny and Josie, right now they're smothered with grins. They'll soon be Mr. and Mrs., then the battle begins. For instance, Johnny wants the first to be a bouncing boy, then the sun will shine. And Josie has a little bit to say, and so she wants the other kind. Who can tell that love is the business? Bring twins and triplets along. Not me, I'm minding my business, just going along. Supposing that my neighbor Mrs. Jones dines with Mr. Smith. Now I should worry who her husband Mr. Jones happened to be with. Who can tell? Well, maybe it's business, important business. Maybe I'm wrong, but I keep minding my business, just going along.